morning, good afternoon, and good evening, whenever and wherever you are. And welcome back to the Beat Up Plan as we return to play another little XCOM. So, a lot
of... The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
And I am more than willing to give it to you. First of all, let's build that satellite uplink. 5 power, our steam generator. Finished in one day. Alright, finished in one day. Then we can build
generator online.
A new facility, and that is our satellite uplink. Look at that power. That's gonna fuel a lot of stuff, and there's a lot of cool things coming our way. Now, I also want to go and into the situation room, go to the gray market, because there is a project in the foundry that we are going to do. First, also all the exalt rifles, do that first. Some of a few floater corpses still, that's going to make us a bit of a buck. And then I need to have 20 more. 20 more. I think I'm gonna do some alien fragments. 200. Engineers, the foundry, it's time to fire her up. Because there is now technical rigging available. Increase the need for technical flexibility has driven us to develop tactical rigs that apply to all XCOM's individual soldiers' protection systems. These will enable soldiers to bring a second item into battle. Yes, please.
I'll send word to the foundry crews now. You can follow their progress remotely from the project queue in engineering.
Alright. Also, skeleton suits hopefully will this time be completed. Awesome! Skeleton suits. We will definitely try and make a few of those. How expensive are they actually in engineering? Oh, first, a little bit. 22 bucks only. Would love to get a few of those. Will, am willing to sell. There is our first workshop. Yeah, if this is just a little bit more progress, just a few more days that the aliens leave us alone,
additional
and we can get a freaking good base going on. Workshop rebate, I don't think we got any, because it said it didn't state anything. We'll see. But what we also have is knowledge. And knowledge is power.
There you are.
Tactical, do we have an eagle over these coordinates? Recon satellite Delta 2 is just coming into line of sight now, sir. Coming on screen.
Nothing.
No, that's impossible. I know it's there.
Switch to thermal.
Hello?
Give me subsurface.
Gotcha.
Reestablish comms with all available ground.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
A little too eager there, Valen. By the way, technology doesn't work like that. You can't just go into thermal and zoom in underground, but for the sake of suspense, I shouldn't break the magic now, should I? Outside of shards. Alright. Ooh, 4 days for alien nav computer. Yes, please. And I saw that we got a 50% off. Also nice. 20 bucks returned for tactical rigging. That means we can at least almost...
I've got a hunch as to how we might get into that facility. Just give the word, and I'll begin manufacturing the key immediately.
I would like that, but first, we need to continue a little bit more. And then we get to our cybernetics lab. Been waiting for this one. Been waiting quite a bit. Finally, it is time. Only 5 bucks of rebate. For the whole facility? Jeez.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield.
And I have just a soldier, because he already told me at the very beginning that he wouldn't mind. He is willing to sacrifice his body. Now, before I go into that, I will show you the other classes, because each class gives a unique ability. Nearby allies in cover, receive plus 10 defense. So my allies need to be in cover. I tend to do that anyways, but they get 10 defense. It's not bad, it's not bad. But nearby, unfortunately, it doesn't really state clearly how far it is. Sniper, any shots taken without moving take a, have a plus 10 bonus to aim and plus 10% critical chance. Not that good, to be honest. Not in, at least in my opinion. Damage received from enemies within 4 tiles is reduced by 33%. That's quite a bit, but in 4 tiles you get quite a shot from a lot further. And then you have Le Heavy. Body shield. The nearest visible enemy suffers a minus 20 enemy aim penalty and cannot critically hit this unit. It doesn't matter how far it is, always get this minus 20 enemy aim, cannot be critically hit in a shot. That could be more than 33% damage, of course only on crits. But to me, this is the best ability, and I know that Durazion said to me that he was willing to sacrifice everything and anything for the safety of humanity.
We'll consult with Dr. Valen for the requisite amputations and begin installing the cybersuit interfaces as soon as possible. The soldiers who volunteer for mech trooper augmentation sacrifice much, but they do not leave themselves entirely behind. A mech trooper will be able to apply some of the training and knowledge from his or her previous combat specialty to the cybersuit's operation. While yes. I understand any reluctance the commander might feel about deploying the meld substance, we've managed to recover a vast reserve from our field operations. I believe the inherent risks outweigh the potential consequences, and the engineering team could use this material to create new weapon systems that provide substantially more firepower to our troops.
I would be hesitant indeed, but this brave soldier said that he would be willing to do this for humanity's sake.
Additional workshop online.
Of course, who am I then to deny him? Oh!
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
So, interesting. If we don't go to South Africa,
get into that base. I wonder what Dr. Shen has in mind.
South Africa will flip, but Egypt won't go crazy. That's important, actually. And then we can launch a satellite here. We need that, otherwise there's always going to be missions to pop up. And South Africa, in that case, yeah, we don't really need it. But if we go to, if we skip United Kingdom, France is also going to flip. And I'm going to get in trouble in Russia, almost, where we already have satellites. Japan and Australia and India will also flip if we... Shoot. If we don't go to Delhi. But...
Uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
We can upload free here and South Africa, and then we can later launch China, and then only this remain. This is actually possible. Although we won't get the bonus from China, which is pretty good for the foundry projects, because that's 50% reduction. Technical rigging would have cost only 100. I would have liked that, but if we go to India, yeah, we still lose 4 satellites. If we go to Africa, is just a no-go, because then most of these continents will flip. So it's either India or the United Kingdom. That's a general thing. We can't get Germany out of red. Which means we don't need to launch a satellite over there.
I'm receiving you. Return to base for debriefing.
Actually, no, we still will have Germany in red. Ooh. We might still have Germany in red. Despite us going to the United Kingdom, I just realized. But I'm wondering, no, Russia will only get 1 pip, right? I don't like to go for an assault, but and for scientists, we could actually use a scientist by now.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
We could use scientists. It was scientists, right? Yeah, it's 4 scientists.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity.
Plus 100, plus 80, plus 100. Plus 100, plus 100, plus 60, plus 60. I'm afraid that if we don't go to the United Kingdom, Russia will flip, but no, that's one pip only, I have one pip, so Russia would still be in the game and give us money. Bonus is expert knowledge, that does help with the laboratories we still want to build. Dang, this is a tough one. If we go to England, we get 200 bucks. Is that good enough? Because Japan... wait a second, only India will flip, so...
I remember when all we heard about were flying saucers. The aliens certainly have come a long way.
Wait, no, wait a second. India won't get one bit because the mission isn't there. So India... Japan and Australia will flip if we go to the United Kingdom, and Germany won't be safe, and South Africa will flip as well. So actually, the only possible course of action is to go to India. Alright, that is not really what I wanted to do. I don't really need an assault captain, considering we already have two assaults. But that's the only option, unless we're gonna lose a country out of the... ballpark. I didn't see a few names here. Oh, by the way, yes, I made every individual soldier almost, except for Vega and Wu, who don't have a name yet. I have given, or if they are not a subscriber, I've given them a unique armor. So, Froy Rose Dragon, you're now wearing the pink. I don't like what I'm seeing here. By the way, realizing something very important. Engineering. Skeleton suits only cost 20 now because we got even more soldiers. This is the Carpus armor. The Carpus armor is stronger, I remember, but yeah, our Carpus armor designs substantial survivability increase conventional body armor, but here, grappling hook. This is what I want to have. This one lasts me for quite a while. This is the grain market. Probably can sell. I think we need for later. Do we need two computers and one UFO power source, or two UFO power source and one flight computer? I'm willing to sell one of those. Engineering. Time to protect our soldiers. We could also buy a free additional Carpus armors. Saying that these will go to... yeah, but these give so much mobility, and the mobility is worth it. If I get 20 extra, everybody will have armor. Everybody on the team will always have armor. The skeleton armor will always go towards the snipers. At first, because that gives them extra movement. Is the survivability... yeah, I should be stingy about survivability of my man now, shouldn't I? Visit the grain market. Utah corpses, I guess. Sell it. Engineering. Armor for everyone. When a team goes out, they will now have... full protections. What? Now it's also a terrorizing mission. I can't do them all at the same time. I guess I'm gonna go for the terror mission. No, I should first go for the abduction mission. I'm first going to the abduction mission, then the terror mission. Hopefully I can do that right after one another. Otherwise, I'm screwed. But this allows me then to get a lot of panic in Europe and then immediately bring it down by doing the terror mission. That is the way we're gonna go. Hopefully, our recruits will come back with enough health to fight. Make all the items available, clear this unit for a moment. Is this the only thing? Yes, shoot! We have so little available. Load out. First of all, equip this. Do we actually have a... We actually have a laser pistol. I'm probably gonna give that one to one of my assaults. Bring in the scope so that you have absolute perfect... sight loadout. Actually, you needed the least, huh? But it will give us one person at least a good chance of hitting stuff. Okay, loadout. Take the arc thrower. Ooh. You're gonna take this. Now you guys get bonus hit points based on your armor. So, first of all... the skeleton suit. Why don't we get the intro for that? I don't know. Loadout. Carpus armor. As you can see, Carpus armor gives you plus 3 additional hit points. But you get extra. Because you have... tactical... No, which one is it? Extra conditioning, I think. Yeah, which... you... which Rose Dragon doesn't have. So Ozzy Osbourne is now a... pretty much a tank for us. Yeah, Ozzy, I'm sorry, man. My man, but you're gonna go out there without this. And I'm gonna give this to Vega. Nope, that's the wrong one. There we go. And then Wiffles, you have a little bit more hit points, so I'm gonna make you a little bit movable. There we go, launch the bloody mission, and immediately as we come back, we have to do the terror mission. Yowza! The aliens are stepping up the pressure.
Strike one, prepare for landing.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. We're still seeing dozens of reported abduction attempts coming in from cities around the world. You'll be deploying at the site of the latest report.
And we will get an assault captain here. And that we might be able, if some of us, one of us get wounded, I really hoped not, then we could use the assault captain immediately on the next mission.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky.
We have a high, nice high rise. For a sniper to make use of. So. Da Silva, you're over here. And you nowadays, by the way, Da Silva has squat sight. Now, I don't think the aliens start up here. Please don't let me be wrong about this. Yeah, I'm gonna try. But I am going to put him in the back. Yeah, so he doesn't trigger anything. And they are free. That is the mobility of the skeleton suit for you.
I'm on it.
Woo! Well.
On the move. Roger that. Scanning.
The armors have are definitely going to increase our survivability. Yeah, grapple as well. Actually, do I? Because the fight might. It's kind of hard to decide here.
I'm up and away.
Baby lucky.
All right.
I'm on the move.
Wait. Abramov has the medkit. Who then has the shock device? Have I just been a... what the hell is that sound? Who has it? I switched the two things. Oops. So we hear something very big in this area. Oh, lovely. Just open the door already. Not that we don't really need it. Considering that the shop is reasonably open as it is.
Already there.
Roger that. Scanning.
And unfortunately, the Silva, don't forget that, doesn't have yet damn good ground. I'm not gonna dive deeper into this shop.
Moving out.
Because I think that's more suicidal than standing out there in the open with all these overwatchers ready. I am considering
heading to that location.
Taking a look-see around the back.
Scanning.
Saver. There's also melt on this side. Yeah, just. We're actually going around I've never taken before. But considering the big guy, I assume he's not in the store. We can always dive that into the store.
Running.
The other meld is on the other side. Yeah, well, sorry, but one meld is good. I assume this is dashing, yeah.
Headed there now.
That's what we're looking for.
7 turns to reach here.
On Overwatch.
Well, that was. We made it ourselves unnecessarily difficult, I think. I'm afraid also that our high ground is pointless. It's not gonna have enough sight lines. Nope, I think I didn't move that person correctly. Yep, I didn't.
That's affirmative.
I don't want to stand right here yet because that gives me too much sight line back there, and who knows what is back there. So yeah, that's my reasoning there. But if I go this way, I shouldn't be able to see beyond this. So. The Silva actually taking a safe route downstairs instead of just dropping like most soldiers do.
I'm on it, Commander.
Man, that's gonna damage your knees.
Run. I've got my eyes on.
Yeah, I have the feeling they're right around this corner. It means I'm gonna move the soldier that's the furthest in the back. Ozzy here, up
I'm on
here.
It, Commander.
Don't see aliens yet.
It's been secured.
No aliens yet in sight.
Mid. Vista en el objetivo.
Currently just happy to have a little bit of extra melt. We're starting to use it and I can tell you that's only going to be more and more and more. Unfortunately, also for the Terran mission, we just don't have our newest weapon online by that time, but we do now all have armor. That's already like a huge improvement to our survivability. And we are really trying to get back on the weapons race here. Even though I generally find Carpus armor. Oh, it's already lost. Wow, that was quick. Where was it? Dancing to the tunes of the country song. No, don't know. But apparently that one wasn't very quick. We got one. That's important to me.
Heading out.
They say there are alien sounds over here, but I don't see anything.
Scanning.
Okay, let's just get ready to open this door and jump in there.
I'm rolling. Overwatch, aye aye.
En guardia, por supuesto.
I'm on it, Commander. I'm on it.
Roger. Aye, aye. You hear that?
Hi! Seekers? And we surprise some mutants.
Aliens detectados.
Oh dear, itchy trigger tentacle is gonna kill me if I... Shut that, but why doesn't... I mean, you can see around the corner, definitely. Oh, there we go. Whoa! Close combat specialist just did us wonders for us. Oh no! He is in sight! That is horrible. To run a gun here. I don't like the fact that the Seekers are also going to make things really troublesome. I don't know if we're here, we're going to see this dude. I do really want to kill you.
Double time.
No? What? Didn't see any big dude?
X-ray neutralized.
Alright.
Good to go.
Didn't kill him! Woo! That's a dash. This is you standing out in the open. I don't want you to stand out in the open, but if you can stun him, okay. If you're over here. Could you stun him?
Sleep tight.
Yes, you could.
1.21 gigawatts, baby.
Alright, but now we still have to take care of Bing and his ugly over there. How are we gonna do that?
I'm rolling. Roger that. Scanning.
I don't really dare move my team another way in.
Affirmativo.
And then I'm also with the Seekers.
Watch the flanks.
Oh, please kill him. Whiffles! Whiffles! You hit him, but you don't kill him! Oh, man! That was double move, right? Yes, it was. Okay, that is wonderful for us. Too bad we only have one. No. Too bad we have only but one shot on this dude, but.
My weapon's spent.
Yes, I know. I know your weapon is spent, but. No. Just first take care of this big guy. Whiffles, can you do this again, please? Nice. Also, you have heat ammo, so it would have been awfully nice if you could have done something about that big dude, but... 25% chance? Not sure if that's worth it. What is worth it is if you go over here... and trying to take down the big guy with another big shot.
In hell.
Nice!
Got no ammo.
That just went much better than I expected, to be honest. I was kind of fearful there. Venga. There is a sneak around there, don't forget this. There's still these small little dudes. One of them on Overwatch. Would love to capture one of those as well. 43% chance. But it's more like, ooh, how close are you? You won't be able to stun him if you're over here. But if you were in Vega's position, you could possibly. So, Vega can stand over here, just take a look-see. Reload your gun. If we could capture two aliens on one mission, that would be just...
Moving.
Alright.
Got it covered.
Heading to that location.
Voila.
Locked and loaded.
Reload. Change weapon.
Baby,
and reload as well. Still mutons active.
I'm rolling.
Yes. Understood and okay with this. Because it's lightning reflexes for you. Now, don't kill him. Never you mind, you kill him. Hope to stun him. There is another one. We saw another little one somewhere, so...
We're green to go.
Let's just let it be.
I'm on it, Commander. On Overwatch.
Let's cover each other a little better because we are currently not doing so. Careful now that the wall is broken here. Okay. We currently have done very well. I don't want to mess up a good thing. That is a definite. Alright.
Heading out. Overwatch, aye aye.
Trusting here on the very... I hear it. It's outside over there, okay.
I think I heard something.
Now we're going to try and set up for capture on that little guy.
Aye aye, Commander. Roger that.
Don't see guy... Wait, is there another entire building over here? There actually is. Okay.
Moving out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Ooh, I do want you to... No, Silva. For once, the attention is to somebody else. Oh, no. I constantly forget that I think Wu has the medkit, but that is Rose Dragon. She is our lifeline. Also, at the moment, I'm burning down the store because the aliens didn't do that. That is actually totally on me. If that is free, then that is certainly free because there's less sight on it. Actually, there could have been a really weird sideline over there, but...
Moving out!
I got you quite up front, to be honest. turn is long enough for me to think that there is quite a few more aliens around. Is this full cover? I can't see. No, it's half cover, but still.
Heading out.
Lightning reflexes, don't care.
Incoming over here.
It's fine. Woo. Nope, that it was woo. I actually got woo. Woo. Get over here. Can you already stun the little bastard? 70% chance. You know what? I'm just scared of that. Ozzy. I mean, he has a 50% chance to do a critical. Let's take it. Awesome! Perfect amount of damage. Why is the game being all of a sudden so sluggish? Alright, 90% chance of stun!
Aye, attempting capture. Target
perfect.
Stunned. Ride the lightning.
Sleepy time for people.
I'm on the move.
And with that,
Overwatch. Aye,
full cover. Wow, we just captured two aliens. That is a godsend.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
That is going to be such a help. We are capturing quick. I mean, we have quite a few wounded people, and they're now really trying to make it hard for us doing also the terror mission, but yowza. Lock the back door. Oh, there's still a seeker. Right? I think there's still a seeker out there. Is that the only alien we still have to kill? There's one seeker corpse. I think it's a seeker we're actually trying to kill. But I'm not certain, so you know what? Gotta take a slow flow here.
Come get some.
I can't get over the fact that we just killed captured two aliens. Killing two is nothing new, but
got it covered.
Oh, might be able to make use of our skeleton armor for once again. Do a little fast one. Because this is another building where I assume aliens might be located at. It's a dash through the window.
Okay.
No. Gotta put you here then. But also, thanks to that tactical rigging, we have so many more grenades that we can throw out. Which is also going to be a blessing.
Manos a la obra.
On the move.
I'm a little afraid to be shot from above.
Roger that. Scanning.
There is a seeker. Well, that's dead.
Enemy is still alive.
But that isn't the end of the level yet. Alright.
Let's rock.
Load the weapons.
Todo cubierto.
That's affirmative.
I haven't heard a lot of extra sound though. But I'm not gonna question it. That also means be careful before you start to get in an uncomfortable good euphorism? Yeah, euphorism it is. Not a euphemism. A euphorism. And we will go like nothing can hurt us and bam, we're all dead.
Locked in.
We also have, like, no sound indications from our team. So. Osborne, I want you to go topside. If there is going to be an attack of opportunity, you are the one that... I keep calling it Attack of Opportunity. Sorry, I've just played too much D&D. No, this seems clear, to be honest. Alright, and then you're gonna drop down immediately again. Wait, is there yet a third building? I have to check this. No, this is the edge of the map. Okay, I was like, wow.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Just gonna do a round of Overwatch.
Baby Becky.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
We now know that top side is safe. Now we're gonna go inside. We just heard something.
I don't think we're alone out here.
That might be inside, might be on the outside on the other side here.
Eyes on target.
Nope, we got him. Well, no, we don't have them, but we see them. I think it's time for a nice little rocket. How is this shot blocked? You can shoot through the door. Actually, why don't you shred a rocket in?
With pleasure.
Here. Interesting that they'll shred a rocket over there, but... Okay, that guy has no more protections. How is this dashing? How can I not... What? Is everybody seeing this? I can't go here, but if I... Oh, now you're doing it correctly. Okay. Nice critical. Rose Dragon. Run and gun.
Call ass. On the move.
There's a nice little bit of full cover here. And there's a very nice flanking opportunity. Look at that. That's 9 damage. Just a little hit, and he is gone.
Hoorah!
Hoorah! Vinga! You can have the honors. Otherwise, it's woo. Vinga got it.
Operational objectives completed.
Awesome. Now, don't you let that terror mission have gone by. No, it's still there. Okay, we need to answer that ASAP.
Not a single casualty among the entire squad. That takes a solid effort.
Vega! You are gonna get... I just think Bolt Swarm is just superior. Rose Dragon, extra conditioning. There it is. Getting your...
Your men certainly seem to have a knack for capturing alien subjects alive. I only hope they realize how important their work is in relation to ours. Please, pass on my gratitude to our forces.
Oh, you damn sure I will. So, we got ourselves an extra corporal.
Remember, we will be watching.
Now, look at this. There is entire panic across Europe, but now we're going to immediately go into this panic. Shoot. Actually, Russia got 2 pips. That's really important. But we're going to go in right there for the terror mission, solve that terror mission, and bring down the whole of Europe into the acceptable zone. And then we're gonna upload a satellite in Africa simply to get Africa to stay within the council. So that is our next objective. I thank you for watching, and remember, great peril yields great beauty.